belongs to the Lord. I want you to sing that song. And as you are singing that song, I want you to look into those situations of your life. We sing that song, the blood of Jesus, 3 times. And you begin to see, I want you to picture with your spiritual eyes, begin to picture every angle of that comment and see God over you. The blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus set me free. The sin and sorrow that God, Jesus set me free.
Ministry, the drama ministries, Trickle International Ministry, Trickle International Drama Ministry, and the minister that I just ministered to us is Pastor Fumi Okewu. I want us to pray for that ministry. See, the person that Satan is speaking to, or demon is speaking against. That is how most Christians, most believers are. And the fact that they are the ones that have dramatized, you know, the lady that is quoting the word of God, it is not ordinary. Do you think Satan is happy that they are exposing a secret? We are going to pray. At the aftermath of this ministration, every effort of Satan over the Trekkum ministry, every satanic effort over the drama ministers that have ministered to us tonight, we frustrate all the plans of Satan over their life. At the aftermath of their administration, every focus, every plans of Satan over their life, we cancel by the blood of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray for them. And then you will be after the ministration that is not ministry, every effort of Satan against their ministry, we frustrate by the blood of Jesus. Every effort of Satan over Pastor Fumi Okewu, over Trekkum International Drama Ministry, over all the ministers that you have used, we frustrate in the name of Jesus. We frustrate the plans of Satan for the over the life in the name of Jesus. Masika Irai Kano Sirika Pai Shaka. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I heard the song is Lord. He is Lord, amen. He has risen from the past. He is Lord, hallelujah.
Some
copies, at least 5 copies or 2 copies of each.
Okay.
Please, you can leave that. I want you to get copies of this book. Amen. I want you to pray for Pastor Fumi as you be going. That God, the power and authority that was required for this entire ministry. You know the name of this ministry? The Way of Holiness entire ministry. It's not a joke. We know that we are in end time. That is why God has given us the vision on the name of the ministry. the power and authority that is required for the journey of this end time and due Pastor Foley and Foley ministry, including his husband, our husband, Paula and Jesus, and then the name of God, request for power and authority. That's the name for them to go to the journey of end time ministry, that they are doing in the name of Jesus. Marcus Sitali Kapoor Mishitaya. Marie Supreme Kapoor Mishitaya Kapoor Mishitaya Kapoor. Father, I do that with the power in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, do that with the power of God. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Please, I want you to clap. From what you have seen, you see, whenever I'm telling you things, you think pastor is just saying stories. You see, at the end of the fact that the Satan has fallen down, that demon has fallen down, very quickly, the demons still hijacked the blessing and ran. And the other authority that was needed was an authority to command the thief to return what it has taken. Don't forget that the demon has fallen down before the stealing took place. The demon fell down 3 times and yet that demon still stealing after falling. Many of you think after praying and say, they said the enemy, that enemy is now on the sick bed. The enemy of the sick bed, if you are not careful, can still steal something from you. I want you to sing this song. It is only 2 prayer points I will lead you in. And you know the prayer points, I'm not going to be leading you in. Joke. Just 3 songs you will sing and 2 prayer points. We will see that time, as I've said. It says unshakable. See, if you see what is unshakable is now. You see with your own eyes. You see how many times he quotes and quotes and quotes before unshakable was shaken. With your eyes, you will clap and let me hear. Play. Come on.
Holy Ghost, fire, Holy Ghost, fire, Holy Ghost, fire,
grammar ministry, there are prayer points. The prayer points in the grammar ministry, I will tell you tomorrow. Amen.
Amen.
I told my secretary yesterday while I was driving here, I said, the Lord said there is somebody here. I won't mention him and I won't even look in your direction so you know he's doing. But you don't have to know who I'm talking about. The Lord said, the only reason why, the only problem you have is that you have prompted a particular pregnancy at some point. And the only opposition on your ways in every area of life is the blood of that baby that was aborted. And when the Lord gave me the message, I was driving and I quickly asked myself to please write this down and remind me tomorrow. And the Lord said, the person is one of our members. And he said, as long as I just tell the person the problem, she will get her freedom. On coming here today, I discussed with Pastor Fumi. I don't know the message they'll be coming up with is this. They didn't tell me anything. When the grand minister was going on, my secretary just looked at me into my face. See, you are in a prophetic ministry. In prophetic ministry, the difference between a prophetic ministry and any other ministry is that in prophetic ministry, you get direction. Anything that you need direction of, okay, take your leg this way, now take it there. And you get to your destination when you get directions on time. Because when people don't get direction, without your self-navigator, when you get proper direction, you don't waste time. But when you don't get your direction, you begin to guess, this one or that, this one or that, this one or that, 20 years the person is still in one spot. But when you get direction on that prophetic ministry, then what you need to do? Do this within 3 days, that will happen, and it happened. That is direction. So you are lucky to be in this ministry. You see her telling you that we met somewhere, and she was supposed to be telling you, you don't know the kind of gift you have on the earth. When I tell you, read Psalm, it says, what kind of Psalm? Read Isaiah, as you say, who is Isaiah? I want you to pray. It is people outside. We met in Milton Keynes, not even in London, where I went to minister. So, and she told me, anytime you call me pastor, I will come to your church. She said, I'm so glad to meet you. Immediately, she gave me 3 books. So, anytime I'm just going to say, I don't carry pot belly, you won't listen. You go for pot belly. Maybe it's pot belly you are looking for. I want you to pray with holy anger and say, every blood that has enslaved my life,
every blood that has enslaved my life,
that refuse to let me go,
that refuse to let me go,
blood of Jesus,
blood
of Jesus,
blood
of Jesus, blood of Jesus, every blood that enslaved my life, that will not let me go, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, you are going to pray. Every sin that I've committed on the sins of my ancestors that is holding me at a stagnant position in life. You see that woman, they started quoting her sins for her. See, a particular sister was looking for the fruit of the woman, told me, yes, you know, pastor, I'm looking for the fruit of the woman, but should I tell you what I've done in the past? I said, don't tell me because I already know. She said, I think that's the reason why I can't conceive. I said, no, it's not the reason. As I speak to you, she's now the mother of 3 children. See, as far as she's concerned, she believes that because she has committed abortion, then, in fact, there are some who that have not even committed any abortion and they are waiting for the fruit of the womb. So what about that one? I want you to pray. Every word of denial.
Every word of denial.
From the mouth, from the pit of hell.
From the pit of hell.
Every power.
That is denying me.
Of my blessing.
By
the power in the blood of Jesus. Your time is over. I am free. Open your eyes, pray. That is denying of my blessing. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I am free. The appointment in my life is terminated by fire. Rekozuka yabazete, 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 rekozuka yabazete,
In Jesus' mighty name. See, anytime I'm talking to you, it looks as if you don't understand my language. But I think this general ministry, what they did to me today was like they gave you an explanation of many years' sermon that I've given you in this church. Psalm 104 verse 4 says, the Lord made his angel spirit and his minister in flame of fire. I normally say something, I say, see, if you don't catch fire, if you are not on fire, you can't take your blessing. Even if you take it and you are not on fire, I say people can always snatch it away from you if you are not on fire. Look at her. She was on fire. The enemy fell. She was on fire. She fought at first. She thought she has no fire. So she fell. She thought she had no fire. And the enemy was telling her that, do you think your fire is enough? And how did she get enough fire? The Bible says the faith coming by hearing and hearing by the word of God. She got enough fire when somebody was reading the word and she was learning it. So you want to sit down at home and say, because the problem is too much, and you sat down and you are not hearing the word again, and you started getting cold and cold instead of getting up. So as the one was reading the word, that word was uploading a fire and increasing a fire. That is the process of her doing that. So as she was reading there, a fire was increasing on the floor. And when a fire increased, she began to quote something else, not to go back to move. Because her fire has increased and she now spoke with fire. And she had enough fire that the enemy that was telling her drop it. She now said, come back from there. Even when the enemy has run away. And the enemy came back and said, give it back to me. You are going to pray. Fire of the blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus.
And the fire of Holy Ghost.
And the fire of Holy Ghost.
Empower me today.
Empower me today.
With an anointing to pursue. Anointing to overtake.
Anointing to
recover my blessing. In the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire and the blood of Jesus. Empower me today with an anointing to pursue. Anointing to overtake. And anointing to recover. In the name of Jesus. Maliku Zita and Kari Messiah Kapo. Jesus mighty name pray. If you are afraid of what he was saying, when he was saying people will see their blessing with their eyes but they won't take it. Proverbs chapter 16 verse 1 says, the preparation of the heart belongs to man, but the answers of the tongue belongs to God. As a matter of fact, drama ministers as well, they pray that any negative word they are saying, they will say it won't be your own portion. They know their work very well. As they were ministering, their pastor was also here speaking in tongues. So don't be afraid. No curse has been placed on you. Some people say, we went to church for prayer today before so that the soldier was just going to come and grow up. Amen. I want you to say,
every negative pronouncement
upon my destiny,
by
the reason of the blood of Jesus, I send them for good pronouncement. Open your mouth and pray. Every negative pronouncement upon my destiny, by the reason of the blood of Jesus, I turn on you. Marco Seketerino Zubali Kapai Moshitai Kapoi Sai. Sai Kandali Mokuni Moshitai Kapoi Sai Kapa. In Jesus' mighty name, we are going home. Amen. Be seated in God's presence. Give it to Jesus. God has given you some revelation for you tonight, but I won't tell you this revelation tonight because of time. Tomorrow is night of wonders. Then I will tell you the messages God gave me to you. I won't forget because it's from God. Amen.
Amen.
Then, you know, I told you I want to treat a topic as well. I will discuss topic on what is called the victorious blood. I will tell you how the blood can defeat you and how you can overcome bloods that have defeated you in the past. It's a thing to know who is your enemy, is another thing to know how to defeat them. I told you there are three types of blood that might defeat a man. I told us that it could be the blood of your parents, the blood of you yourself, or it could be
the blood of an innocent person that has been offended in your family. Those three types of blood can bring backwardness to anybody. If the person do not pray and handle them very well, he doesn't recognize born again. You see, the devil was telling that woman that indeed you are born again, but your Bible also tells you that the kingdom of God suffers violence and the violent taketh it as worse. And he said, everybody, members of the world of innocent time, before you go to hell, read Isaiah 60. Some people will watch EastEnders and they will read EastEnders. I will tell you, Bible study sponsor is this one, you won't read. What are you going to fight with when you don't have fire? Pastor also preached, he said, what you need when he says drink the blood. Drink the blood, I was telling you, yes, I said the blood of Jesus, every word in the Bible is the blood of Jesus, is the drop of his blood. So whenever you read each of the word, you hit them. And when you hit them, you are drinking the blood. Anytime you read the word of God, you are eating God's flesh, you are drinking the blood. And when it's time for Holy Communion, you say Holy Communion. Some of you will even run away from Holy Communion. You think it is even wrong to take it again because you don't even want to leave sin. As you take off the flesh and the blood, then you are empowering yourself, isn't it? That is the truth. We know the truth and to set you free. John verse 32. Some people are looking for just gossip. Instead of spreading the gospel, you spread the gossip. And nothing is changing in your life because you just gossip. May God do something new in your life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
But before something new must happen, you must also be a new creature. We are going on. If I say offering time,
blessing time.
In fact, you are in spirit. I said before I said offering time, you don't say blessing time. I thank God for that. Amen.
Amen.
There are some things I've mentioned. This revival is coming to an end. Today is what? The fifth one. Tomorrow is Friday. Invite as many as you can. You see, those that do not come today, they miss. I must tell you the truth. Then Saturday is the seventh day. We need some things in this church. I tell you, I'm tired of walking on the wood. I want to walk on red carpet. You know. The speakers, I've told you about them. The drum set is two color.
Three colors.
Something has to be done. So, I'm not going to say more than that. I believe you understand mathematics. Amen. God help us all in Jesus' name. So I will continue from that session tomorrow. And I believe that will send you because you are going to collect your blessing. And my second book is at the back there. Achieving an empowerment to empower others is only £5. It's £10 in the market, but I'm giving you for £5 because I love you. Amen. So let us stand up. Offering time.
Blessing time.
Do you all enjoy the message by Pastor Obi Dalebe?
Oh yes.
If you do, give it to Jesus. Let us appreciate it. Amen. Today is super. Tomorrow will be super.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So go back to you then.
Jesus is